Today we're going to take a look at the TrueForce Universal LED High Bay Lamp from Philips.
Funny looking lamp, Gary.
This is a wonderful looking lamp and very tactile, but when am I likely to use one of these, Gordon?
Okay, so that's designed to replace these traditional HID lamps that you'd find in those reflector based fittings with the gearbox behind them that you're probably used to seeing in a retail environment or possibly in industry, in warehouse and some other factory spaces.
So we're saying we're just going to drop out that metal halo lamp and we're going to replace it with this LED one and all the benefits it brings with it.
Yeah, now obviously a lot of the time you'd probably go in there and replace the fixture, and we've looked at the core line fixture that's for that on the channel before, but a lot of times, you know, particularly in retail, open long hours, there's not the opportunity to get in there and mess with the fixed wiring. You know, this is an ideal choice because it's a fast install and retrofit.
When you say fast install, then let's bring the two side by side and you show me how I'm going to fit it in.
Okay, so obviously inside the fitting there'd be a traditional lamp cap, so this is an E40 lamp cap, and obviously the lamp screws in there, so it's a case of just taking the lamp out and bringing in the TrueForce and screwing that in. Now this is quite a lightweight retrofit, so it's not going to stress this lamp holder. Obviously a solid lump of ceramic there, and that's it, that's the retrofit done.
It can't be that simple. There must be something else the electrician's got to do. It can't be a simple case of dropping out the lamp and putting an LED one in when we've got all of this gear tray going.
Okay, well that's where the universal element comes in. This will work with all this igniter and the ballast and the power factor correction still in circuit.
So we see here, haven't we, we've livened it up against the gear tray, and yes, when we turn it on, the lamp illuminates straight away.
Yeah, and let's not forget the other advantage. What do we normally get when we have this in circuit still?
What we normally have, a delay from turning on the light and actually getting any usable light out the actual fitting itself. So if we look here, we've turned it on, believe it or not, Gordon, nothing's happening. Slowly something's going to start to happen, and eventually we get some usable light out of it. What happens if the power drops off?
Yeah, if power drops off, you can have that restrike situation where the lamp's going to have to cool off and restrike again. Now that is obviously one of the benefits of moving to LED. You get rid of that problem.
Okay, but I've gone up there, and maybe that's the reason why I've gone up to replace the lamp, but it could be that the gear tray itself has failed and now all of a sudden it's not going to work with this fitting, is it?
Well, again, back to that universal element, this retrofit will work direct to main, so you can strip out the gear, and you'd have to do that if it was high frequency gear, but it'll work straight to mains. Does that detection, am I connected to gear or is it a mains operation?
So that's great, and so all we need to connect is the supply to the actual lamp itself. Any issues with that maybe when we're filling around in the actual fitting?
Okay, itself? Now you may have to just put a warning label on there, because obviously you wouldn't want someone then to go and sort of reverse retrofit and try and fit the old lamp in there. Perhaps a warning to tell them that probably won't work.
Okay, so we've gone over to LED because we know the energy efficient benefits of using it. Let's compare the wattage of the metal halide with this one now then.
Okay, so this is designed to replace 250 or 400 watt metal halide lamps, and that will take the power down to 95 or 140 watts. And that gives you between 13 and amazing 20,000 lumens from that package.
So yeah, that's pretty incredible. I like the actual LEDs in here, and they've covered over, Gordon. Do you want to just take a little look and we'll have a closer look at that? So can you just talk me through the benefits of this?
Okay, so that's, you know, in that traditional reflector based one, you've got your lamp and the sort of, you know, sometimes aluminium or glass reflector behind it provides the light distribution. When you've done the retrofit, the actual light distribution comes from the retrofit lamp itself, from the TrueForce. So this is the optical surface here. It comes in 120 degrees or 60 degree beam angle, depending on how far apart your existing fixtures are. The other advantage is that's a IP40 sealed optical system, so you're not going to get dust in there and flies. If you remember, you look up when those fittings, sometimes you see a good coating of flies and dust. So that removes a significant part of that lumen loss.
So we've got an energy efficient saving from changing over. Mm-hmm. What about the lamp life itself?
Okay, so this is rated for 50,000 hours. And again, with Philips, you always get great data. If you have a look on the data sheet, they'll give you some performance curves based upon the fixture it's going into. You can measure the temperature point and obviously make some lifetime projections from that as well.
So you're nearly there, Gordon, with all the information that I can never remember. What about colour temperatures?
Okay, so this comes in 4,000 degrees Kelvin, so again, matched probably to those HID lamp sources, but that white light you'd expect to see in retail, and possibly could be an even improvement in some factory environments, with a colour rendering of 80, which again is pretty high for this type of light source, and it's probably better than the one you're replacing in the first place.
So we can say we've got more light, less expensive, okay, a better colour in the building once we've installed them. What about payback to us?
Well, that's it. I mean, this is that is designed for those fast paybacks, and that's what you'd expect to get with that huge energy saving and obviously just the simple plug and play installation.
Because there's no cost really for the electrician. It's almost a maintenance job just to swap them over. One last thing, what's the warranty on the product?
Comes for 5 years, Gary.
So as always, we're interested in your feedback. Have you fitted the TrueForce Universal LED lamp from Philips? Are you thinking about fitting them in the future? What's your go-to lamp when replacing metal halide? Please leave those comments below and we'll try and get back to as many as we can.